When using Insights hosted on the Hybrid Cloud Console, each system needs to be able to communicate with Insights so we can provide system analysis. We've introduced a new way to connect to Insights to help make it simpler and easier to use. If you're a satellite user, then satellite is used as a single point of communication in your network, with all communications going from the hosts to the satellite to Insights. Satellite does this automatically with no configuration needed. If you aren't a satellite user though, then you need to directly communicate or set up a web proxy. Historically, we've just left that configuration up to you. Use your own proxy and set up the config file on each host. The Insights team has received feedback that we should make this simpler and easier for you to use a web proxy. As a result, we've just released the Insights proxy. This is a simple solution that routes all Red Hat traffic through the proxy with a config script hosted on the proxy server that you use to configure each host. This is simple to install and configure, and it's a Red Hat supported offering included with your Red Hat Enterprise Linux subscription. Let me show you how this works. I'll start by showing you the installation itself. It's pretty boring. You enable the proxy repo and install the package. First, we enable the Insights proxy repo. I am showing you this feature while it's in tech preview, so the repo name will be slightly different for the GA release. Once the repo is enabled, we install the RH proxy packages. This is a Podman container. Once the packages are downloaded, we install RHproxy. Then we start the proxy, and I'll check the status. With the proxy running, I'm going to switch over to one of the hosts that I want to configure to use the proxy. The proxy server also serves as a file server with a script that handles the proxy configuration. You'll need to download the configure client script, then change the file permissions to make it executable, and run the script. This changes some config files to point to the proxy server. One example is the rhsm.conf file, where the proxy hostname and port are easily visible. However, to really show you this working, I'm going to open up the proxy server on the left half of my screen, showing the web console, and on the right half of my screen, I've got the RHEL host that we just configured. On the left in the web console, let's look at the Podman container that we installed. You can see the RHproxy container listed, and if we expand that out, we can open up the logs and see the proxy working. On the right, I'm going to run the Insights client command on the hosts. As that command runs, you can see the traffic connecting through the proxy in the container logs. Everything's working as expected, and if we go to the Hybrid Cloud console and look at the Insights inventory, you will see the RHC06 hosts that was last seen just now. This has been a quick look at the setup and use of the Insights proxy. For more information, visit our Red Hat Information and Resources page at redhat.com/insightsinfo. Thanks and have a great day.